Hey guys, this is Elise. I'm a therapist and wellness coach. Today, I'm giving a little announcement. I recently learned about ASMR. ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Median Response. It's basically when qualities of sound can cause a visceral and palpable reaction in a person's body. It's been compared to auditory tactile synesthesia, and the hypothesis around how much of the population is affected by ASMR is uncertain. Percentages range between 20 and 70% of the human population. The good thing is, for those who are helped by ASMR, it works. And for those who are not helped by ASMR, there's a general consensus that ASMR does no harm. I feel like it might be helpful for you to have a little ASMR through the form of whispering, because somehow, ironically, while we have less noise, like people are not driving as much and we aren't seeing as many people for social events, the news is really loud in our home spaces and consequently in our internal dialogues. The feelings of fear, anxiety, and loss are really profound in our community tenor these days. While I do need to speak with clarity when I give helpful tips and tools for self-care or to help someone else do self-care, I'm also going to give you some ASMR resources to help calm things down internally too. Some of you may have a positive reaction to my ASMR voice, and some of you may prefer something different. That's all okay. There are other people who do ASMR as well, so find what works for you. As always, thanks for connecting with me here, and I'll post resources in the video description. Please subscribe, like, comment, and engage with me here, and I'll do my best to help in the areas that you asked for. I'll see you later.